the Kickstarter supporters. My name is Kevin Maloney from MetAirPower.com. We are a small company located in Southern California, and I wanted to introduce you to the MetAir Solstice. It's a 55,000 milliamp hour battery system. So to our knowledge, it's the most powerful, portable device charger available. It's got three USB ports to keep your devices charged so you can stay connected to loved ones, informed during a disaster, and entertained at night when you're alone in the dark, and give you a lot of safety, security, and peace of mind. It's a 3.9 pound system. It can be used off the grid voluntarily in boating, camping, fishing, hunting, outdoor sports and recreation situations, or in disaster situations, natural or unnatural, even zombie attacks. We think you should be prepared with a device like this. What will the MetAir Solstice power? This device will power your iPhone 5 about 20 times. It'll power your iPhone, your iPad 3 rather, about 5 times. It'll run these LED emergency lights for up to 12 nights, 6 hours a night for 12 days in a row. So it'll give a significant amount of power. How many of us have external batteries ready to go to charge our phones when the power goes out and our phone's only lasting throughout that afternoon? Very few of us. So we saw an opportunity to develop a very high power disposable battery that was safe, lightweight, and would deliver a lot of energy for several days at a time. And then you can discard it in the normal waste stream and replace the battery inside. How does that work? Well, the MetAir Solstice has three USB ports inside the device to keep your devices connected for your iPad, your BlackBerry, your iPhone, other USB devices. It's got emergency lights on the front, and we'll show you more throughout the video. It's got an emergency radio. It's got a handle so you can walk around. You can simply open the back of the device to get inside and easily replace the ZincAir power stack that goes inside. There are 5 cells in this stack with an easy to use connector. You simply pull the cells out of the bag, expose it to air, connect it to the back inside the Solstice device, and you've got power for up to 2 weeks, even more, depending on what you want to charge, what devices and the frequency you want to charge. Just to give you an idea of how much energy is stored in this one cell, 23 times the energy of a D cell battery stored in this one cell, and there are 5 cells in this stack. That's a lot less weight, a lot less money, and a lot more energy in a much smaller form factor that's ready and available when you need it. It's not rechargeable, and that's by design. We don't want a rechargeable battery for these emergency backup power systems because rechargeable batteries constantly have to be monitored and recharged so they're ready to go. Just earlier this month, due to Superstorm Hurricane Sandy back east, up to 8 million people went without power for 12 days or more. It's a sad fact that only 25% of Americans are prepared for disasters. And that means to have food, water, and batteries for radios, flashlights, and cell phones to keep our devices charged for 72 hours or more. Only 25% of us are prepared. So what we want to do is make it easier to be prepared and stay connected. The system is about the size of your standard first aid kit, and we think it's something that everybody should have in their trunk, their house, their boat, their car, their office, or school, or dorm room. So again, I'm Kevin Maloney. Please watch the rest of the video. Support our effort to bring this wonderful breakthrough 55,000 milliamp hour battery in a 3.9 pound system. Clean, safe, eco-friendly, lightweight, power on demand when you need it, to market.
Hi, Kickstarter. Thanks.